It's my helper tonight. I'm all alone. All I want to do is find out what you guys like on your off time. How hard has it been getting up and, you know, getting to where you're at now with us out in here?
Morning.
Well, the afternoon or something. Getting up to where you're at now instead of the user. Okay, go ahead. Start one at a time, man. If you don't mind, it's just take a minute. Ask them.
What I'll do for recreation?
Drink, skate, drink,
throw
sleep.
Up,
party, basically.
Collect comic books.
Smoke cigarettes.
I collect comic books.
That's interesting.
What would you say gives you your inspiration for music, right?
Ourselves, absolute.
Teachers that y'all wear.
For the punk groups y'all listen to?
There's too many groups to mention, you know? I mean, you take in what you hear, and it influences you in little ways, you know? No one in particular, but just like
a whole
lot
of
things,
stuff,
you know? Gangs up on you.
Booze.
One thing I wanted to know is, what's the England scene like? I know y'all are good friends with Venom and everything.
Ha! Such good friends.
Supposedly, I mean.
And that's I don't like us anymore.
Oh, really?
Y'all aren't black metal enough.
Guess not.
Yeah,
that's cool. We're not
that's
we're not
bad.
Small enough for them anymore.
Yeah.
No, you still give a fuck.
We're too big to be an opening band.
Does Kronos have a name?
Yeah,
besides
Fred.
Kronos?
Conrad. His name's Fred. Conrad.
Conrad.
Let's spell it. Fred, yeah.
It's Conrad.
Winstone.
It is Conrad.
Okay, go down the line and promote information for later. Ask them the name of what they do in the group.
All right. Kurt, what's your name?
James Hetfield, rhythm guitar and vocals.
Kirk Hammett, lead guitar. Lars, I played drums. Cliff, played bass.
I just went to this party in SF and there's a bunch of sick freaks shooting up and it made me sick. And it's just about not any drug in general, but just people being controlled by drugs instead of the other way around.
Breakfast on a mirror, that sounds like a certain drug.